The freedom of the press works in such a way that there is not much freedom from it.
Joseph Stalin, chairman of the Council of People's Commissars of the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics.
For the forces that control Guadalcanal command the approaches to Australia.
The prisoners are charged with crimes against humanity and peace, and finally with just plain murder.
Wilma Rudolph shattered women's records whenever she performed.